this is such a joy to be here in Santa Cruz singing, playing, performing for you all after a really, really long time of not much music making. I'm from Australia, you can probably tell from my accent, and this is actually my West Coast debut. As these things kind of go, this concert came about 2 weeks ago, and as all good things go usually, and Linda emailed me asking me to come up with a program of early music, preferably English and Italian, because that's what I really specialise in. And, you know, I moved here about 11 months ago, and I haven't been doing much, and I have a lot of repertoire in my head. And so it wasn't too hard to kind of put together a cohesive program of love songs, really. I thought a really nice way of bundling it all together would be by using the name of one of Barbara Strozzi's songs, Pensaci ben mio cuore, which means think clearly, my heart, or think about it, my heart. And I think, you know, in modern times, we kind of have this saying, you know, go with your head or go with your heart. But I love that there is this saying from early Baroque Italian about heart, think clearly. And it really speaks to me because I think emotionally all the time. And this music, it's a little bit odd to put Dowland, Purcell, and Strozzi and Caccini together, but it makes sense because all of the text is emotion-based and emotion-driven. And these love songs, you have to kind of ride with the emotions that go with them. You can't separate them. So I ask you to sit back, relax, strap yourself in for a really up and down ride that we're going to go on, and enjoy this really interesting program that we are presenting for you tonight.
Splendori sorge See. one. And what should that Remira be? Some goddess or some queen is she? She, and only she, only queen of love and beauty. But could that fiery poison dart at no time touch her spotless heart, nor come near? She is not subject to love's bow, her eye command, her heart saith no. No, 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 and only no, one no, another still doth follow. How might I that fair wonder know, that mocks desire with endless snow? See the moon, that ever in one change doth grow, yet still the same, and she is so. So, and only so, from heaven her virtue she doth borrow. To her then yield thy shafts and bow, that can command affection so. Love is free, so are her thoughts that vanquish thee. There is no queen of love but she, and only she, only queen of love and beauty.
Wanting a break, but it seems I can't have one just yet. Right.
Pensa ci ben, mio cuore, pensa.
singing for you is a little bit of a project for me. I hear that Santa Cruz is a Celtic music loving city, and so I thought I would add this into the program. It is a love song. This is Kalin Ogastuieme. I've taken back the Celtic title of this song, the Irish title of this song, which means young girl of my heart forever. The title was anglicized back in about the 16th century to Kalino Castorame, I think that's how you say it. And it's just made up gibberish. It was an Irish folk song, and William Byrd did this really beautiful harpsichord arrangement or keyboard arrangement for it. And then the words that people used to sing actually come from King Henry V by Shakespeare, and there's a sonnet in there which I've taken the words from to sing today, but what I've done is just take that gibberish and turn it back into the original Gaelic. So I'm using the notes of William Byrd, but I'm kind of playing around a bit with them. So it's a folk Baroque Irish fusion piece for you all today. Songs we have for you are by Henry Purcell. A lot of singers sometimes start with Purcell when they're going through that undergrad. He writes beautiful English music for the voice. I think it's so worth coming back to all the time because his music can be quite complex, as you'll hear as we go through this next set. he has these amazing characters. The first piece is actually from a suite about Boudica, which I didn't know about until maybe 2 months ago. And she's called Bonvika in this. If you don't know about Boudica, she was the British hero who rode bare-breasted to fight the Romans, or so the myth goes. So we have that followed by a ground that Linda will be playing, and then into If Music Be the Food of Love. And then a request that Linda gave me, it was Dido's Lament. I don't usually sing this in recital, but it's actually the opera that I've performed the most. I've sung Dido a few times, I've sung Belinda a few times. The first opera I ever did, I sang The Second Witch. So it's kind of traveled with me a bit, this opera, and I mean, it's one of the most gorgeous pieces of music ever written, if I can say that. Subjective opinion, but you know. So enjoy four pieces by Henry Purcell.
Could we tune?
Yeah.
Yet be still, yet be still, yet be still, still. And all
sorry to say, but unfortunately things don't get much happier after that. We're finishing with my absolute favourite Barbara Strozzi. I've sung many Barbara Strozzi, and there's still so much more to explore of her music. But this, I mean, it's kind of well known. Maybe some of you know it. L'eraclito amoroso. I won't say much. You've got translations in front of you. Hopefully you may not need them. But this is, in my opinion, one of the most divine Barbara Strozzi ever. I keep doing this thing where I forget that Erik has solos, and he's so wonderful, and I'm just really in a rush to get to this piece. I've done this twice now. Before we get there, we might actually lighten the mood, because I think these are in a major key. So Erik is going to play some more pieces for us, and then my sincerest apologies, we'll get to the Barbara Strozzi after that.
Wordless commentaries.
Yes.
Thank you.
Possibly leave you on that note. It just seems really unfair. So we have a nice little sweet thing to end on, probably Dowland's most well-known song, Come Again, Sweet Love.
Shine by to grow. Her frowns the winters of my woe. Her smiles my springs that makes my joy to grow. Her frowns the winters of my woe. Gentle love, draw forth thy wounding dart. Thou canst not pierce her heart, for I that do approve thy sighs and tears more hot than all thy shafts did tempt while she for triumph laughs. My sighs and tears more hot than all thy shafts did tempt while she for triumph.